Hi everybody, it's Az here from Heel vs. Babyface, part of TGN, Total Gaming Network, and I'm stood next to the Thundering Pandaren Spirit, which is hopefully going to be a new addition to the pet battle system in patch 5.1. It's got nothing to do with the video, just looks cool. But what I want to have a quick chat with you about today is the streamlining of gear and some changes that are going to be made to your gear in patch 5.1 on the PTR. Now, first of all, at the moment, you've got your major stats and then you've got your substats. So you've got your stamina, your intellect, your strength, your agility, and then you've got your haste, your crit, your hit, your substats. It always comes in the form of equipping this will increase your hit by, and it has the number. Now, all that's been got rid of, and we have streamlined gear. So first of all, the item level is out and proud in a yellow colour, so you can instantly see what it is instead of being in white as it was before. And all the text that comes along with your substats is gone. So it's just now strength, stamina, dodge, parry. And here's a little bit of PvP stuff. There you go. Mastery, crit, PvP power, PvP resilience. Now they're low level bits of gear. Let me bring up my character screen for you. And if I go on to a bigger bit of gear, like these Raid Finder shoulders, look what it says now though. Item level 476, fair enough, in yellow, but upgrade level, 0 of 2. Because you are going to be able to upgrade your gear, to actually increase your gear to better item levels, to better stats by upgrading it. Now at the moment, it doesn't look like the person that upgrades it is in the patch. That's been added, but that person hasn't been added, which is a little bit of a shame, because I would have liked to have seen them both go hand in hand, and then hopefully we would have been able to upgrade the gear for you on a video. But that will come at another time. And again, you can see it's just plus haste, plus crit, plus hit. Socket bonus is still there. I don't know whether or not they'll keep that in. But yeah, all streamlined. They're just making it a little bit tighter and getting rid of unnecessary text. Not exactly sure why. It was no big drama, but it does look nice and crisp and clean and whatnot. So I hope you enjoyed the vid. Please do like, comment and subscribe to my channel. And I'll be back with some more stuff very soon. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.